Hello my dear students, let's continue chapter 2 fraction. This is our 7th video in the series. In this video we are going to discuss division of fraction word problems. Word problem based on division of fractions. Let's start with our first word problem, that is by selling oranges at the rupees of 6:3 by 4 per orange. A man gets rupees 378. So how many oranges does he sell? So it means what this word problem says, that cost of one orange is rupees 6:3/4. A man gets, that means the money given to the seller is rupees 378. Or you can say total money given to the seller is 378. So in that 378 rupees, how many oranges does he sell? So how many oranges does he sell? So first we write what is given. What is given? Given is cost of one orange. So what is the cost of one orange? That is rupees 6:3/4. Now total money given to the seller, that is rupees 378. Now the sum is, how many oranges you will get in? Rupees 378. So let's take a small example. Suppose you have rupees 10 and you want to buy a candy. And the price of one candy is rupees 2. So think, how many candies you will get? So 10 divided by 2, 5. So you will get 5 candies. In the same way, how can we find out the number of oranges? We can find out the number of oranges by dividing total cost or the total money. Total money by cost of one orange. So what is the total money? It is 378 divided by cost of one orange. So this is in mixed fraction. First we convert it into improper fraction here only. 6 4s are 24 plus 3, 27 by 4. So we will divide it by 27 by 4. So what our rule says, that first fraction should be multiplied by the reciprocal of second fraction. So here it is 4 by 27. So see, it is divisible, 378 divisible by 27. So let's check. 378 divided by 27. So 27 ones are 27. So here it comes 10, 108. So 27 fours are 108. So yes, when we divide 378 by 27, we get 14. So see, 14 into 4, numerator multiplied by numerator, so it is 56. So in 378, 56 oranges can be purchased, or he will sell 56 oranges. So this is our first sum. So I hope it is clear to you. Now come to the second word problem. If the cost of a notebook is rupees 27:3/4, how many notebooks can be purchased for rupees 249:3/4? So this is of same type. So what is again given here? Cost of one notebook is, that is 27:3/4. So cost of one notebook is rupees 27:3/4. So how many notebooks can be purchased for rupees 249? So total money is available, that is rupees 249:3/4. So how many notebooks can be purchased? Number of notebooks can be purchased, that is टोटल मनी डिवाइडेड बाय कॉस्ट ऑफ वन रुपी. सो दिस इज इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. सो लेट्स कन्वर्ट दिस इनटू मिक्स, सॉरी दिस इज मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन, लेट्स कन्वर्ट दिस इनटू इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. सो व्हेन वी मल्टीप्लाई 249 इनटू 4 वी गेट 996 प्लस 3 इट इज 999 बाय 4 डिवाइडेड बाय दिस. नाउ कन्वर्ट दिस मिक्स फ्रैक्शन इनटू इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. 27 4s are 108 plus 3 it is 111 by 4. So what our rule says, the first fraction multiplied by the reciprocal of the second fraction. So here it is 999 by 4 multiply 4 by 111. So 4 cancel with 4. This is, it will be, when we divide numerator by denominator, we get 9. So here nothing is here means 1. So 9 comes a 9. So how many notebooks we can get in that much amount? We can get 9 notebooks. So this is our final solution. This, that in 249 is to 3 by 4, 9 notebooks can be purchased. Now come to the third word problem. That is, the product of two numbers 15 is to 5 by 6. What is the product of two numbers? Sorry. 15 is to 5 by 6. If one of the numbers is 6 is to 1 by 3, find the other. So, one number is 6 is to 1 by 3. So, let's start our solution. See, this is one number. 6 is to 1 by 3. And the product of two numbers is given. So what is that second number? We don't know. But the product of two numbers is given, that is 5 is to 5 by 6. Now what is that second number? Let's assume it is y. So first convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. So it comes 19 by 3 multiply y. 15, 6 are 90, 95 by 6. So, this is y is our unknown value. It remains here only. So, now we transpose this 19 by 3 to the right hand side. Now, here it is. Multiplication, it will becomes, it will divide when we transpose from left hand side to right hand side. So, now the next is, again rule is same. We will reciprocate the second fraction. It is 3 by 19. So again do the cancellation. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 19 1s are 19, 19 5s are 95. So we get here 5 by 2. So this is improper fraction. So see, numerator is greater than denominator, so it is improper fraction. And improper fraction can be converted into mixed fraction, that is 2 is to 1 by 2. So the second number is 2 is to 1 by 2. So look at this solution. The product of two numbers is 15 is to 5 by 6. If one of number is 6 is to 1 by 3, find the other number. So this is our other number. So now let's come to the fourth word problem. That is, by what number should 6 is to 2 by 9 be divided to obtain 4 is to 2 by 3. So by what number this 6 is to 2 by 9 be divided to get this 4 is to 2 by 3? So now what we want to do, by what number 6 is to 2 9 by 9 be divided to obtain 4 is to 2 by 3? So by what number this mixed fraction be divided? So let it be x. So now first convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. 9 6 are 54 plus 2 it is 56 by 9. And we know division, when division sign is changed into multiply, the second term reciprocates. Now it becomes 1 by x. And here it is 4 3s are 12, 12 plus 2 it is 14 by 3. So again, this is unknown value. it remains here only. We'll transpose 56 by 9 from left hand side to right hand side and it will be divided. So see, when we divide 1 by x remain as it is, equal sign remain as it is. Now first fraction multiplied by the reciprocal of second fraction. So do the cancellation. 14 ones are 14, 14 fours are 56. 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9. So we have 1 by x is equal to 3 by 4. Now we want to find out the value of x. So what we will do? We will reciprocate both the sides. Because we cannot reciprocate single side, the rule says we reciprocate both the sides. When we reciprocate both the sides, it becomes x and it becomes 4 by 3. Again, this is improper fraction. Now we convert this into mixed fraction, that is 1 is to 1 by 3. So see, by what number it should be divided, that is 1 is to 1 by 3. Hope it is clear to you. Thank you. Have a nice day.